Good afternoon, sir, and good afternoon all. First of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity to tell about my topic. So my name is Purva Das. I am coming from society. Now I want to share a topic that is visiting of Indian Museum of Kolkata. So actually, I went to Kolkata for my passport issue with my father and my sister, but when I get down from the bus in Santragachi, I felt that I miss my documents in my home. So my father, my sister tell to my father that at that time we went to Indian Museum. So my father agreed and we all went to the Indian Museum, and there are three types of booking ticket, three type, like for Indian who cannot take the photo, just take 75 rupees only. No, for Indian who cannot take the photo, 50 or 75, and also for the foreigner 500 rupees, and who take the photo and videos, there was two types of category. It was two, yes, and yes, and video camera, there are two type, yes. So my father told me, if you want any photo or videos, so I told my father no. So that was the cheapest price, that was 75. So my father booked the ticket, three ticket was 75 rupees only. So then we
I started going here, ticket cost is only 10 rupees. Since that time I am visiting that time. In 10 rupees difference, you can see the rupees, then 25 rupees, 30 rupees.
When my father booked the ticket, then came to us and told us that when I was came in there, in your, মানে আমাদের থেকে একটু বড় বয়সে, from some older than you, it was too much, মানে কম টাকা ছিল,
less
amount. So then we went to Indian Museum and জমা দেওয়া. Submit our bag, but yes, but we cannot submit our phone. So, but my father submit his phone. After that, we entered the museum and saw many things like yes, all the historical things. No, ও সামনে যেটা রাখা ছিল তো, ও হ্যাঁ ওটা দেখেছি, হ্যাঁ. Yeah, my father also said that. So then my sister told me that I stand here and you take photo. So my father was far away than me, so I took the photo. But I cannot collect that ticket, which is include the photo. So I take the photo, and at that time my father took around me and saw me that I was taking the photo. So my father scolded. No, not scolded me, came into me because he was far away than me. So my father came to me and told me that I told you that মানে আমি বলেছিলাম যে take the ticket. But I just smile, and after that we also watching other things like
was there,
like ওই যে সেই হাড়গোর গুলো ছিল না, কি বলো ওটাকে, হ্যাঁ দেখেছি, that was too much many interesting things was there, and we also saw the old cloths. মানে আগেকার দিনের শাড়ি টাড়ি যেগুলো আছে, ওল্ড ক্লথস অ্যান্ড অলসো সাম হ্যান্ডমেড থিংস। দেন মাই ফাদার টোল্ড মি দ্যাট ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু, মানে ওখানে রাখার জন্য তোমরাও দিতে পারো ওই হ্যান্ডমেড যে থিংসগুলো থাকে ওগুলো নর্মাল, ইয়েস ইউ ক্যান অলসো কিপ দেয়ার। সো উই ওয়াচ মেনি থিংস আর দেয়ার। দেন স্যার ওটাকে কী বলে, একটা রুম থেকে অন্য রুমে, দেন উই গো, আই অ্যান্ড মাই সিস্টার গো টু অ্যানাদার রুম অ্যান্ড দেয়ার ইজ এ মানে মূর্তি ছিল, সো মেনি আইডলস লাইক বুদ্ধা অ্যান্ড মেনি আদার্স আই ডিড নট রিমেম্বার। ফ্রম দেন আই ওয়াজ মানে আমার খুব ভালো লাগছিল দেখতে, আই ওয়াজ that was too much attractive and I like that architectures, so I started to মানে start to observe and I tried to observe that and also started to take photo. Some guards were মানে ঘুরছিল এখানে ওখানে, some guards are walking here and there. So my father মানে এক দৃষ্টে তাকিয়ে থাকা, watching at me, and I told him if you take photo confidently they not came to us and মানে টিকিট দেখার জন্য বলবো না, to ask for the ticket. So my father did not so my father did not say anything, but then after that we entered another room. There was too much fossils and we also take some photo. Yes, aquarium, yes, I also saw that. Sometimes later my sister came to me and told me that if I want to buy this type of fish, there is a too big fish, she liked it too much, so he told to me that if I want to buy it মানে সে কি ওরা কি দেবে, could they sell? So my father told to me no, they cannot sell. So my sister also enjoying the moment, and yeah, second time or third time, yeah. But when we came back from them, but in that day there was too crowd in there, some many school students and some college students and also too much couples in there, so yeah. And but there is a good মানে আমার যেটা সবথেকে ভালো লেগেছিল, what I enjoyed most, it was the whole palace, because I really liked it, because I liked, yes, I liked old type of palace like Rajbari, so I really liked it. And I told to my father that if you build home again, so you build like that palace. So my father smiled, look at me, and then about 2 hours later we came back from the museum and we hopping some to the local shop. There was cheapest and costly also. My sister brought some clothes and from there, yeah, jewelry and some other things are too much expensive, yeah. And after that we went to Goria.
That course, there is one way to buy from the local agency side. Same here, 200 there, but it's a local market, 600. Minimum 500.
Yeah, at there, my sister, মানে পছন্দ করেছিল চুজ এ নেকলেস দ্যাট ওয়াজ 500 রুপিস ওয়েন মাই সিস্টার সেড দ্যাট ইট ওয়াজ টু মাচ এক্সপেন্সিভ সো অ্যাট দ্যাট টাইম দ্য শপকিপার টোল্ড হার দ্যাট নো ইট ওয়াজ দ্য চিপেস্ট প্রাইস ইন দেয়ার বাট ফ্রম দেয়ার আই অ্যান্ড মাই ফাদার অ্যান্ড মাই সিস্টার ওয়েন টু গোরিয়া অ্যান্ড দেয়ার উই শপ উই বাই মেনি থিংস লাইক our clothes, some watch, some bags, and some jewelry also. After that, মানে ওটা হচ্ছে পাসপোর্ট অফিসে যাওয়ার ফেরার পথে. After that, we came to my, as usual, I came to my home. That's all about my visiting to Indian Museum. Thank you.